chosen to be the national flower of the Bahamas because it is native to